Yet less than 2 days before, it looked as though this would never happen. It was, in Young's words, a real cliffhanger. The Marshall Space Flight Center team was working on a launch vehicle gyroscope problem that threatened to scrub the mission. Less than an hour before liftoff, their advisory to the Kennedy Space Center launch team was go.
Thank you.
made visual observations. He had been operating a complex series of experiments. Many of these had returned instant data to Houston. Two had taken thousands of high-resolution pictures of the lunar terrain. Now, Mattingly retrieved the film canisters and made his way back to the cabin with them as Charlie Duke stood in the hatch to help him. It had been quite a mission. In John Young's words,
tell me.